भाई भारतीय क्रिकेट टीम के लिए लकी चार्म जोया बनकर सोनम कपूर कुछ नया करने आ रही हैं। फिल्म के ट्रेलर को पसंद किया जा रहा है। ट्रेलर को मुंबई में बड़े लेवल पर लॉन्च किया गया जहां फिल्म की टीम मौजूद रही और फिल्म के बारे में ढेर सारी बातें भी की। देखिए इसकी एक झलक।
And I think for any passionate girl, red is her color.
I think it works very well. You're looking beautiful.
Thank you.
Dukar, well, welcome to Mumbai. Welcome to the media. Now the world has seen this. I mean, there was a lot of conjecture, lots of discussions. You've been talked about more in the media for so many years and months. How does it feel now to have a Bollywood release, or at least on the anvil? How does it feel? Are you happy, excited?
I'm super excited. Yeah. It's also my second Bollywood film. But it's something that's super exciting for me. It's I think it's on a much bigger scale than what I did earlier. It's got a much wider reach, and it's made by a whole bunch of friends of mine. And so this is like a coming together family for me. It's like literally like my life coming full circle. Like I came to Bombay for acting school. I literally was put up by Aarti and Pooja in one of their apartments, free, and I paid rent. So the least I could do, I think, was be a part of that film.
You've done the film because of the apartment.
Absolutely. We're even now.
3 months was fantastic there. But you know, I was just discussing, you've got a fantastic voice. So I was checking. Thanks. I said, this is a, so, because you know, a lot of the game can be lost with a voice if it's not that effective. This is fantastic. Were you always, have you worked a lot on this, or were you just born with this voice?
I think post puberty, one finally people just started noticing my voice.
But you know, can I tell you something? Yeah. His Hindi is so good.
Yeah.
Because I never expected it. And he was speaking like fluent Hindi. I was like, kya ho, kya kya idhar? And then I realized all, a lot of his friends are from Bombay. Ah.
Thank you.
आपके घर में और कौन है जो मतलब luck factor पे believe करते
हैं? मेरे जो पापा है वो बहुत ही मेहनती हैं, आपको पता है. मैं भी मेहनती हूँ, पर वो एकदम मेहनत पे, यू नो, ही बिलीव्स इन वर्किंग रियली रियली हार्ड. मेरी जो मम्मी है, शी इज लाइक एनी इंडियन मॉम इन द हाउस, एंड शी बिलीव्स इन पूजा पाठ एंड यू नो डूइंग एवरीथिंग, एंड आई थिंक दैट्स बीन, आई हैव इनहेरिटेड दैट. माय सिस्टर्स, यू नो, इट्स रियली फनी, माय सिस्टर्स एन एथियस्ट, माय ब्रदर्स एग्नोस्टिक, एंड आई एम अ बिलीवर. सो वी हैव वेरी वेरी डिफरेंट पॉइंट ऑफ व्यूज इन द हाउस.
लेकिन सोनम, क्या अगर इस फिल्म के जरिए और एक एक्टर से लिप के जरिए इस बात को मतलब जोड़ दिया जाए कि हाँ, मैं मतलब लक में यकीन रखती हूँ,
हाँ जी,
इसका एक गलत इम्प्रेशन नहीं जाएगा आम ऑडियंसेस में?
आई डोंट थिंक, लाइक आई सेड, आई फील कि देयर इज, आई बिलीव अ लॉट इन डेस्टिनी. नाउ आई वुडंट, आई डोंट नो वेदर इट्स लक और नॉट, बट आई बिलीव इन डेस्टिनी कि व्हाई एम आई बोर्न इन द फैमिली दैट आई एम बोर्न इन, व्हाई इज समबडी एल्स नॉट बोर्न इन द सेम फैमिली दैट अ डिफरेंट फैमिली. Why is it that I'm sitting here on stage and there are so many other girls who are not, you know, who might deserve it more, might deserve it less, I don't know. So I'm saying ki main kismat mein bahut believe karti hu, but at the same time I believe ki agar you also get what you deserve because of your hard work. Eventually I believe in karma. I feel, believe your life is like a bank balance. Aap jitna dalte ho wo utna eventually aap uska aapko mil jata hai. So whether it was, I believe in past lives, I believe in Hinduism, so I believe in all of that. So I said, eventually whatever happens, happens because it's meant to happen, and it is because of your karma, which can be hard work. So God only knows ki kya galat hai, kya sahi hai. Ye, it depends on each individual. So I don't think I think we inherently as Indians believe in the combination of the two.
First we look right. Pehle right. Wait, first right, calm down.